Well, for those who did not have any last-minute Christmas shopping to do today, there was an opportunity to go ice skating at Cleveland's Wade Oval, and Santa Claus even took a short break for some fun on the ice. Fox 8's Gabe Spiegel has more.
Children of all ages laced up their skates on Tuesday to skate at Wade Oval with Santa himself.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! What's your name?
Theo.
Nice to meet you. What did you ask for Christmas?
A new kite.
Oh, ho, ho, ho! Those are great.
We came here special today just to skate with Santa.
What did you ask for Christmas?
Remote control helicopter.
Ho, ho! I've seen those around the North Pole, and they are quite fascinating.
Many of the skaters who showed up have already made their wishes known with the big man, so all they needed was a picture.
Everybody look at me!
Yeah, we're ready to go. This is time for fun. Good amount of people. Not too many, not too few.
There were many different styles of skating, or should we say skill levels on the rink. There was the shuffle, I'm going nowhere, the always popular hold onto the rail, and the I'm throwing caution to the wind because I can.
Ooh, you all right?
You getting the hang of this yet?
Yeah.
It's fun.
It's a little difficult because I haven't been here for 4 years. The railing is my best friend right now.
It's been great. It's been cold, so I had to wear a couple extra layers, but I'm used to it up in the North Pole, so I'm ready for it.
In Cleveland, Gabe Spiegel, Fox 8 News.
Ice skating at Wade Oval will continue through March 5th, so you certainly have some more time, but the hours vary. Log on to Fox8.com and click on Scene on TV for more information. Snow.